Oh my god, Hero, another Bless Online video. Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious. This is another Bless Online video. But in this video, I've come to you guys after doing a lot of research on the topic, and I am gonna do a game theory. Have you guys ever watched that channel? Game theory? Okay, this is a game theory, but I guess we can call this a pay to win theory, because my theory is that Bless Online will go pay to win, and I'm gonna give some very harsh evidence and examples for this. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Don't get too salty, let's begin. Okay, so the first reason why Bless is 100% gonna go pay to win is the way that the developer or the publisher/developer NeoWiz treats its customers. Now, I don't know if all you guys know, but when Bless Online's purchasing model was first announced and they had that $200 pack that I went over in my last video about Bless, they also had a feature known as premium customer service. That's right. If you paid extra money, you were going to get premium customer service, which means that your customer service was going to be more than someone who paid less than $200. So let's go for an example here. Let's say if you go to a restaurant, right? McDonald's, right? And someone goes to McDonald's and they order a fucking huge Big Mac, you know, a big Big Mac, a large meal, large fry, large drink, and their total comes out to like $8, right? And you go and you know you only got a couple dollars, you order something from the dollar menu, you know, maybe you get a McChicken sandwich, a small fry, and a cup of water, you know, courtesy cup of water. And you go sit down with your food, and so both of you guys' food, something's wrong with both of your food, right? Both of your food has issue. At the same time, you both walk up to the counter to turn your food in and say, hey, something's wrong with this, and they tell you, hey man, you pay less money, you're gonna have to wait a minute, let me handle this guy, he's way more important than you. Imagine how you'd feel. Imagine how fucking disgusting that would be if you go to a restaurant and give them your hard-earned money, no matter how much it is, and they tell you that someone else who paid them is more important. Now, the thing about it is, most businesses do feel this way. Most businesses do feel that a person who spends more money is worth more money. That's obvious. Everyone with common sense knows that. Nothing wrong with that. The problem is they had the fucking audacity to tell you this, to actually tell the player base, hey, buddy, these guys pay $200, so we're gonna deal with them first. They got the premium customer service. Fuck that. That is crazy to me. I have never in my life seen a business just straight up say it. I'm actually amazed. I was actually impressed with the balls on these guys that they would actually say that. Not only is it $200, but it's actually premium customer service. Now, of course, they got a hella backlash from the Steam community, which caused them to, of course, change the price and remove that feature from the maximum price package. But at the end of the day, they had the audacity to even put it up in the first place. They had the fucking balls to say that in the first place. So that alone gives you a very strong insight into the mind of these kind of people, the way they think about you, the way they think of a customer as a dollar sign, which of course every business does that, right? But you still shouldn't admit to doing it. That's like business 101. So that's one thing. Second thing is, look at this cash shop, right? You can buy, you know, Lumina. Lumina is basically what the in-game currency is going to be. You can buy as many as you like, la la la, right? Okay. So if it's only going to be cosmetic, right? It's only going to be cosmetic. So why is there a $200 pack? How many cosmetics do you need that you need to get a $200 package? That's very, very odd, you know? There's usually, in games where there's only cosmetics, you don't need to spend $200. That's a very high price to put a package at that gives a discount. Who in their right mind is going to need to spend $200 on only cosmetic items? That's quite a lot if you really think about it, to put at one time. I could see if it was $100, but $200? Isn't that rather interesting that they would have a package of $200 further incentivizing the player to buy at a higher price range? Why would you buy at a higher price range if you're only buying cosmetic costumes? And these cosmetic costumes aren't going to be that expensive, right? Are they going to be like $50 each or something? Like, why is there a $200? That's kind of odd, don't you think? I mean, that's kind of odd for a cosmetic only game, $200. I'm just saying, it's pretty odd. And then the last thing that is gonna confirm that this is gonna be a pay to win game is that the game is releasing, early access in 4 days, and they still have not shown what the cash drop will be. Normally, this wouldn't be an issue, but you see, they've been trying to prove for the longest time that this game won't be a pay-to-win game. If that's the case, then why not reveal the cash shop to the customer? Why not show everything up front as to what they are planning to do with the game and what they're planning to do with the cash shop and what they're planning to do with the way this game is monetized? Why would you not show that up front? Why are you hiding it? Especially when a lot of people are requesting more information on the topic. See, the act of not communicating is almost as bad as hiding things. It's almost the same. If they just straight up told people, okay, here's what's going to be in the cash shop, we got this, we got that, and let people decide from themselves, we'd have a different conversation here. But the fact that they aren't even showing it, the fact that it's not even an option to see it right now, it's very interesting. And very, very, very interesting. Even Black Desert, when it first released, had the decency and the pride in their product to show their cash shop at the beginning. And this game just won't even touch it. They won't even touch it. And I can only assume it's because they have something to hide. For those of you who don't know, in the other versions of Bless Online, it's an extremely pay-to-win game, because what you do is you buy costumes, you break the costumes down, and once you do that, it gives you the ability to have a safe enhance. This basically means your gear won't destroy when you fail or degrade when you fail, some shit like that. It basically just makes it a lot easier to enhance. So it's a very extremely pay-to-win game in all other regions, and they still have not stated a solution to this issue. So guys, this is all the information I have for you. I pretty much guarantee to you guys that this will be a pay-to-win game. Now, like I said in my last video, I do not think that a game being pay-to-win is the worst thing in the world. I really don't. I played a lot of pay-to-win games like crazy. I played Vindictus, super pay-to-win game like crazy. I played Dragon Nest, super pay-to-win game like crazy. My first MMO of my life was MapleStory, probably one of the biggest pay-to-win MMOs ever to exist, and I loved it. I played it all the time. But the thing about those games is they don't try to pretend like they aren't pay to win from the beginning. That's the problem. That's what I'm trying to tell you guys. These guys are trying to fucking manipulate you. It's as clear as day, and it's disgusting. I wish they would just admit that they're pay to win, so then they'd have at least a little bit of respect for the customer to let them know what they're getting themselves into, instead of trying to pretend like it's not going to be that. And once they get your money, they charge you out the ass for some shit that you don't want to pay. But guess what? They already got your $40, man. It doesn't matter. I'm just letting you guys know, so when it happens, I don't want to hear no shit, because I already see this shit coming a mile away. Anyway, let me know what you guys think in the comments below. I don't know how you can argue with this shit, but I love to hear what you guys have to say. It's probably going to be some guy saying, just get a job, bro, just get a job. Fucking retard. It's your boy Hero. See you guys next time. Peace.